The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I'm relaying its location to you now, sir. Scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
Enemy in pursuit. I'm near the movie studio. Send me some help. Now! Reinforcements en route. Go!
Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Nigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
To the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark. Off the mark. close, but it's not quite on the dot.
On the dot.
Almost there, Batman. But you haven't quite made my mark. To see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman, neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
I've got 5 switches and the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Same.
More of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a...
Take it out!
...nearly pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
Thank you.
need another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? Fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girl?
Let's see what Nightwing's got on. Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no, no, no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority.
superiority.
But now? Well, I'm not going easy on you anymore.
Anymore.
Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. I control these! That ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop? Very good, Dark Knight! Again! Do you even know what a racing line is? Is it a car? Is it a tank? Who cares? Soon it'll be scrap. Have you noticed, Batman? The walls of inevitability are closing in. I'm cranking it up! 500 dead bats of pressure! You know, I think the wheels on that thing might actually be as thick as your skull! Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap! Fitting in for you, Detective, a stain on my floor. You'll be cracked, flattened, pulverized. Any second now. Underfoot. Oh, Dark Knight. That looked like it hurt. Did it? Enough! Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
Oh, good. The fun part.
Do you think he's smart enough?
And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You've proved yourself able to follow simple directions.
Directions.
I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate fumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
I'll talk! God, I'll talk!
You've been very helpful.
You're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science. Stumped, Dark Knight? I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Dark Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. Dark Knight, since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Thank you.
mammals capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me. It must feel wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me. Memory fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you. Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute. Unable to figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman. Truly, I'd like to...
The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place. You got there eventually, Detective. Making you literally as capable as the digit-flapping mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. Your next key awaits you.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Can you trust him, Catwoman?
Can you trust?
Okay, time to possibly maybe die. This is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Going back to the orphanage. Selina's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
Greetings to my costumed contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Would you?
The counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Don't shove.
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits.
Oh, but what's this?
An electrified floor?
Electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that key and be on your way. Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me.
There's more where that came from, Batman. I've built a highly efficient production line.
Stay with me. I'll take the red ones.
I'm glad you solved this riddle, because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Great news, Bats. I was just hanging out.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Talia al Ghul. Don't worry. I asked. She's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow! Is this the bullet in my stuff?
Of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy. Of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture. Fire crew are being held hostage. Their lives are in danger. No time to lose.
Jesus, coming after us!
Lawrence, get us out of here!
thought you saw the bat.
Has been deployed to stop you.
Target spotted! Falcone Shipping Yard! Strikes on multiple friendlies!
Not until I finish disarming the bomb.
Payload is exposed.
I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
Look at this.
the streets? Guns on the buildings? Where these militia boys come from?
I actually did it!
I mean, of course I did.
Good. As expected.
Have a fireman hostage at Falcone Shipping Yard. They must be stopped.
We need less bread, Batman. You.
This is your funeral, freak!
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in!
think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
Survive everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
City's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.